my newly honored friends?
Your Majesty.
We understand that with Crawford Starrick gone, a certain secret society finds itself searching for leadership. An upstart faction seeks to enter London and seize power.
Do you feel your life is in danger, ma'am?
No. Rather, I fear that the people of this grand city may suffer. I call upon you to foil this traitorous plot.
You can depend on us.
You will meet my loyal aide at the docks for instructions. Your work begins immediately.
I am Alfred Fleming. I run Her Majesty's Secret Service. First things first, we need to clear the area of anything that might alarm the enemy. Like that police carriage. Would you kindly dispose of it? Agents are here, disguised as civilians. Get them into position for our ambush. A ship will soon arrive from Boston. Its cargo, dynamite. Its crew, Templar. What say you to greeting it with an ambush?
If we must, we must. Follow me. Any goings on?
No, sir.
Now, are ya? There's a door there.
right. Serves you bloody well right.
That'll be all. Thank you.
Their leader. I want him brought to me at the station, alive.
Care to tell me your plans?
Go to hell!
Now.
Steric may be dead and gone, but the Templar Order will never die. We will rise again, like a phoenix from the ashes, and bring the world to its knees.
Yes, well, best of luck with that.
Looks like bother to me.
I'll carry on from here. My people are recovering their explosive cargo. You did fine work today. I will have a chat with our distinguished guest here to see what schemes he and his friends are brewing.
Do let me know if he says anything interesting.
Of course.